Megha Chaudhary is an Indian actress who has worked in Bengali, Telugu and Tamil languages film. Megha has worked in popular movies like Verma. Marshall. Megha's previous film to hit the theaters was Verma in the year 2020. Chaudhary began her career as an assistant director for Haseena Prakash 2017 when she was 16 years old and went on to work as a casting assistant for MS Dhoni The Untold Story 2016. She made her film debut with the Bengali film in 2016. In the 2018, she was cast in Balaz Verma, the Tamil language remake of Arjun Reddy 2017. However, the film faced issues and was reshoot with a new cast without Chaudhary involvement. She made her Telugu debut with the thriller Marshal, in which she portrayed a journalist. If you like this video, then make sure to subscribe my channel by clicking the bell icon button to see the latest upload from my channel. Thank you so much for watching my video.